So, tell me where it all started, man. How'd you fall in love with music?
I was just outside all the time, filming, just being me. I always go to the studio. My grandma used to give me $40 all the time. I used to be like 2 hour session, an hour session, and I'll do mass songs. Me, my son Nadi, Didi, feel me? He all started rapping. And then my son RP, my son Edot, baby. My son Edot told me, I gotta take this serious. Feel me? And ever since that, like, I just started rapping. RP, my son Nadi died. I just started doing this for him, and then I just building up my career little by little, bro, and I came up.